this week, the Porsches are at Imola. It's a new track for me. Can't say I'm a huge fan. The best line, the only sort of realistic path to take if you don't want to be 10 seconds off the lap of the pace is driving over every single curb you can see, and the curbs on this track are not friendly. So, it gets quite funky.
Green, green, green! Right side. Slow car ahead, car stopped ahead. Still there. Clear on the right. Go right. Clear on the right. Right side. Clear.
Route.
Car right. Stay on the left. Clear. Right side. Stay on the left. Clear. Go right.
Right. Almost relaxed again now. Car number 24 or 25, so our racing is pretty safe here. Nice to get a clean race and a safer racing track. Whatever happens, happens. Still not sure how to do this corner properly. One of the slowest people here, so I'm even vaguely close to people in front of me is quite impressive right now. Quite a few people didn't pull up, which is why we're sort of mid-pack. So all my spots are going to be from death today.
The
leader. Slow down, surely. Sit by the entire corner. Nope, okie dokie. Almost felt like an overtake. Sick.
slow car on the right.
Well, not so bad. A little bit. Definitely have a little bit. I can't see what's coming.
Right side. Keep to the left. Still there. Clear on the right.
I'm like 20 seconds. That's this track. Gotta hit the curbs. If you hit the curbs, you die. Whoa, I missed that breaking point. That was all me, that was. Let's go this way.
They say you cut the cord.
You're not wrong.
Slow down and give up the time gained. Car right. Clear on the right.
This track doesn't have an awful lot of fast corners. Just kind of where the Porsche shines. Well, this isn't going to be a clean race now, is it? I've left said. Stay at this right, we're going to get DQ. Need that anymore. It's pretty depressing watching the leaders catch up lap after lap after lap. I'm not going to see the guys in front of me anymore. Use my usual setup here. I'm using the VRS setup for this race, which makes slow corners a lot faster. You can really get the nose around fast. It's also a little oversteery. Got that one a little better that time. I feel like I was still braking after the apex. There is a slowdown if you go too far right there. Otherwise everyone would do it. Oh no, people dead.
Car stop on the right.
Car
stop on the right. Elegant
now. Comments are pretty bad if I can just drive past him like this.
Clear.
Way too fast. Done.
There's
just braking there. Oh. All good. A little sideways. A good place to get safety rating for me. Should have done more Nordschleife, had the chance. I've not won awful race, I was actually doing pretty well for safety racing there. Or Road America last week. See how Thomas gets past me.
You've got 5 laps to go.
Not exactly zooming right up to me. About a third, did I? Fair enough, onwards. Thought it felt weird. Got round it though. Probably better they had like that rather than driven into. Maybe these two will knock each other off. Maybe not. We're taking both cars back to the class. Ah.
You just got the white flag. That means one more lap to go.
Goddamn car. Getting ridiculous now. Too slow. I'm all concentration bound.
Slow car ahead, car stop on the left. Go right.
Creepy. Well, I am glad that is over. I will not be doing another one of these. I do not like this track at all.
Alright, there's the checkered flag. Better schedule some testing. We'll get them next time.
Not testing here, Spotter. I'm done here. Stuff this track. Up that first corner. Go on, spin him. Ah. Only four cars, disappointed. Oh, go on, pile straight in. Oh. Gonna see every single one of them, are we? Boop. How rude. Is where the leader went. Boop. We just saw that. Is that because of the off track? That's weak. On the highlight. Go on, do him. Oh yes. Oh, revenge. How was your regen? Was your regen awesome? Ah, boring. Yeah, that's a left turn. I've spent about 30 seconds just trying to get the car facing the right way there before. Go on, into traffic, do it. Do it! Oh, that's almost heat place, just parking in front of him and making him stop. Boring. Boring. Nope, this could be good. This is not a too wide corner. Oh yes! Bye. Go on, straight back into them. Oh! That's me. Maybe myself. Hello, me. Probably made him flinch there. Wow, you really went out of your way to hit that guy there. Oh, beautiful. That's how we rejoin. Wow, your car is a mess. That's way too fast. Come on, keep going. Oh. Do him. That's not the way to take that. I'm the expert, but I'm pretty sure that isn't the way to take that. Oh, what a shot! It's gotta be an achievement for that. Beautiful. Just gonna sit there staring at each other now. Oh, I remember this. Yeah, I'm coming up the hill. I'll be behind this guy in a second. They're not gonna see me. Chicken. Oh. It's all good. Fine. Alex seems a little fast. Yeah. Oh, yes. No one else coming, though. That also seems a little fast. That's still a left turn. Me, what am I going to do? It's gone completely wrong. That wasn't so bad. I mean, it was awful, but it wasn't so bad. Like I went off the track, went upside down. Got the car completely airborne, which is what I managed in practice. Get one of these sausages just right, you get some decent airtime. Weak. Well, that was a spin, was it? Let's try again. You can't really put the power down on the grass. Traffic. Go on, pick someone. Pick someone. Or are you just going to sit here forever? Who's it going to be? Who's it going to be? You're going to let the entire field pass? That guy. You're going to do that guy. Oh, made him squirm though. Boring. Boring. Whee! They hit the curbs, if you hit the curbs, you spin. Oh, we're on 14. Almost there. That's not how you take that corner. Bit of early turning, that was just ridiculous. Go on, go in. Oh, little boop, it's all good. Probably still a 4X, but it's still good. Go on. Oh, that mate, that's a hell of a late break, that is. Yeah, these cars just don't like going slow. Oh, there I am. Hello. Hi, me. That was that freebie on the last lap. But this guy's a bit grumpy after that. Dear. Is he going to get to the finish line? Going to make it. Pretty sure he makes it. And that's that. Well, as I said, I'm not doing that tracking because it's awful. I will be doing the MTR race tomorrow and maybe get another official trucks race in for the participation. Other than that, I will see you next week. Bye, guys.